What makes Gary stand out, in my opinion, I believe is his desire to do good all the time. He's always looking out for everybody, whether it's the people who work for him, the people in the community, his you know, fellow colleagues, everything. I think Gary is just always about doing the right thing.
Well, to know Matt Simeone and the type of individual he was, and the type of boss that Matt Simeone was, that Gary exceeds and exuberates and is full of the same passions and caringness, gentleness, everything that Matt was about. And I believe that there couldn't be a better person for this award, because Gary's right there with Matt.
And Gary and Matt did work together before Matt died, so I think Matt would be very happy to know that one of his employees, who then became a CEO in later years, was still
being
sending
looked at
out
in
the same
way.
Message that he was.
He
protection
would be very protective and has your back, whether it's the people in the community he has their back, the workers that he supervised, his equals in the department, to the leadership in the department. He just cared about everybody. And
just he was a quintessential community affairs commander.
Absolutely.
He really was.
And a perfect choice for the Matt Simeone Florida Blood Fund Award.
And one last thing, Gary, don't ever use Google Translate again. Private joke between you. Okay.
Well, my name is Gary Shapiro. I'm a deputy inspector here in the Nassau County Police Department. I'm the deputy commanding officer of the 1st Precinct, and I'm also proud to say I am the prior commanding officer of the Community Affairs Office in this department. I think it's important to acknowledge the community outreach and efforts to work with our partners in the community, and I greatly appreciate the fact that Strong is recognizing what I feel has been a very important part of my police career, and which is working with our partners in the community and in keeping the community safe. I think what drives me in my work is just a sense of right and wrong. I like to do what I feel is right, and I guess it was just values that were instilled in me as a young person, and it's hard to know why, you know, what exactly drives you, but it comes naturally, and I guess that's a credit to my parents and my community and how I was brought up, and I just have a very strong sense of, I feel, of you know, making sure things happen right for everyone. I was introduced to Strong during my work in community affairs, as well as before community affairs. I was the commanding officer of the hate crime investigative unit for the police department. And during my hate crime investigation stage, as well as community affairs, I met Sergio Argueta. And you know, at that point, you couldn't help but be drawn to his personality and his strong sense of community. And you know, we became acquainted, and then Strong followed. And you know, here we are today. I think Strong is a very strong voice in the community. It's an advocate for not only young people, but for the community as a whole. And it's a very important partner in everything we all do in the community. Again, working together, collaborating. No one can do it alone. The police department can't do it alone. Strong can't do it alone. And I think it's very important that we work together as a team to help address the issues we all feel that are important. This award stands out in my mind because it's recognition from the community that we are trying to work together as a team. And I think it's very important that the community respond, reflect, and acknowledge the fact that, you know, officers are doing what they can to work with their partners to, you know, make things go well for everyone. And you know, I think this is it's very important, and I'm flattered you know, to get this type of recognition, because it proves to me that we are all doing a great job, because this is not only about me, this award. This is about everybody who works with me, whether it was in the hate crimes unit, whether it was in community affairs, or here in the first precinct. I mean, the officers in this department are good officers, and we try very hard every day. Strong is here to encourage our young people and those in the community to maximize and live up to their potential. They are advocates, they are a strong voice, they are support for many who don't necessarily have that support in their daily lives. So I think it's important for all of us to support an organization that's doing such important work and helping others, achieve what they can achieve.